Madam Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, friends, honored guests, and Antonia. With the new normal, you tackled a very ambitious topic, retail supply chain models. That's ambitious. You basically covered how the consumer experience has changed from the traditional mom and pop brick and mortar shop to purchasing things online on Amazon.com through technology, laptops, and mobile devices. I thought your content and your topic was very appropriate and very relevant today with the proliferation of mobile devices and outlets like Amazon.com. I thought you had a real command of the material. You covered omnichannel consumer experience and how consumers can use technology to fill their virtual shopping carts. You even included an anecdote how it's changed from your grandfather's time. So I thought you included a lot of great content and a lot of really relevant material in that regard and a very appropriate topic. In terms of delivery, I thought you had a very warm and sincere presence, and I think that's something that's innate, and it's not always something that can be manufactured, and I think you can work with that. I thought you had great presence, and I really commend you for not using any notes. Now, I want to offer you a couple of items to consider for improvement. First of all, I think you could punch up the anecdote a little more in the beginning. Maybe talk about how the shopping experience for your grandfather, very traditional mom and pop buying experience, and contrast it with you going into a store in San Francisco and using your iPhone to scan an item, get a mobile coupon, and get 30% off of a clothing item in Union Square. I think then the audience can see that contrast between the traditional and the new normal, which is the online buying model. I'd also like to see you interact a little more with the audience. Maybe you could ask, how many of you have purchased something online in the last week? How many of you have purchased something with a mobile device? I'd like to see a little more of that. And in terms of organization, I'd like it if you organize, tell us what you're going to tell us, and then tell us, and then tell us what you told us. So maybe it's, here's the old traditional supply chain retail model, here's the current online model, and here's what it means for all of you consumers. I think with those things, Antonia, so in summary, punching up the anecdote a little more at the beginning, work on the organization, tell us what you're going to tell us, and then tell us what you told us. And work on the interactivity with the audience, a little more movement, a little more involvement, and then I'm confident you will be standing up here at a future Toastmasters District Conference getting a trophy for an award-winning speech. Madam Toastmaster.